1, 2, 3, 4. Look out my door. What do I see? None other than the DOT. What do they want? My rig I flaunt. Look at my truck. Don't give one truck. Not a truck and care in the world I bring, but the DOT sucks and they blame it on me. Natural disaster, twisters could destroy, but the DOT, they're strict, they're treating me just like a boy. Here we go now, go soon, when, how. One reflector, metal detector, anything goes. What do they? Truckers, mother truckers, all these truckers just trying to make a living. Roads and territories also unforgiving. Lot lizards, police, DOT, better leave my truck by the count of three. Life on the road, bad enough flow. Traffic daunting, DOT taunting. Leave us alone, make it back home. All we want now, stage left, don't bow. Kick you off the stage, even if it takes us all. Better exit stage left, or you're gonna trip and fall. After we're done laughing, we can try to come and help. But there's lots and lots of heat, we assume you went to hell. Final approach, hands on their throat. Terminal home, my relax zone. Feel like driving, too dang tired. 8 hours next day, I'm on my way. All we wanna do is just get up, go and drive. When we're stopped by DOT, hope we make it out alive. One thing that I will not like about this trucking life, DOT, they aren't a friend, all they do is cause a strife. Thank you.